and it just goes into the pineapple so easily, actually. Really easy. So I'm hitting some resistance, and all you have to do, and then you pull out, I guess. You pull up on it. That is awesome.